After analyzing all the previous year question papers of NET English Literature, I have come with a list of top 10 important writers. The first writer, Geoffrey Chaucer. The next, John Dryden, William Shakespeare, W.B. Yeats, S.T. Coleridge, T.S. Eliot, Alexander Pope, John Keats, William Wordsworth, Samuel Johnson. If you are preparing for NET English Literature, these writers are very important, so add them to your checklist. Do subscribe to Empyrean of Literature. Thank you.